bitch.
It would appear that Evan Baxter was right about the rain, with a slight miscalculation as to the quantity.
Something wrong.
Honey, the clouds are moving away.
No, this isn't right.
And then even if it kept raining, it's not like it could cause a flood in the day.
But today is the day.
It has to be. This just doesn't make any sense.